You can use it simply for vanity.
Does this have filters? I look really good in sepia.
Sexy times.
What?
Or serious stuff, like work. And it's all live. Hello, meerkat.
Meerkat! It's meerkat! Oh!
No, not that one. This one. Just launched with more than 120,000 users already going nuts over it, meerkat lets you broadcast live video, streaming it to all your Twitter followers. It was developed by this dude in a San Francisco basement who's obviously got too much time on his hands.
People use it for schools, churches, real estate agencies.
Ruben unleashed it to the world at International Music and now App Happening South by Southwest. Twitter blew up here back in 2007 and it's the place that made Foursquare famous, so it looks like meerkat is going to go big time too.
The thing that makes meerkat special is really its ability to plug into Twitter and be a push button broadcasting app. But it's unlike YouTube because it's live, it's happening right now, it's immediate. It's not even like Facebook. That's why Twitter users are really taking off with this.
The uptake of meerkat and its speedy popularity was pretty much because it was piggybacking on Twitter, but the little blue birdie just cut meerkat off. Funnily enough, on the same day, they launched their own streaming video service, Periscope. Twitter declined to comment on camera, but sent us this statement.
We are limiting their access to Twitter's social graph consistent with our internal policy. Their users will still be able to distribute videos on Twitter and log in with their Twitter credentials.
With or without Twitter support, meerkat is building huge momentum. Jared Leto hosted a Q&A session with it, CNN has been broadcasting behind-the-scenes footage on meerkat, and Red Bull's streaming live snowboarding trials to fans.
Meerkat integrates very well with Twitter in the same way that Tinder integrates really well with Facebook. So you find that these parasite apps might not be as well viewed by the people who are building the original service, which is why Twitter, for example, has kneecapped meerkat.
So for a select bunch, it's more than just another social channel for narcissists. Although Jen Fran's already addicted to the comments, they come in real time too. Some fans even say it has the potential to be a game changer in the way we report and consume the news or major world events.
One of the cons is that it's the ongoing slip of privacy. Nobody consents to being in front of someone's mobile phone camera. Meerkat's just another slippage.
I guess if you cast your mind back to the Arab Spring or breaking news that mainstream media can't get to, and the role Twitter played in getting live updates out, there's huge potential here for meerkat users to be a defining voice the next time a world-changing event erupts. But until then, you're probably just going to get a lot of meaningless video streams of cute babies, people pushing trolleys in supermarkets, or trampolining.